Hello guys, here I'm going to tell you how to install the D-series. You can see here is the D-series, and here is the Canon camera, and also the Logic webcam. And here is the printer DMP DX620, and here is the spare part box. Once you receive the machine, you need to open the spare part box in order to get the keys, and you can see here the spare part box. In which you can see there's so many things, and here is the adapter for the main board and also the spring, and here is the controller for the LED light, and here is the Wi-Fi receiver. You need to use it in case that you need to connect to the internet, and here is the screws for install the wooden stand. Here the key for open the doors of the machine. And when you open the spare part box, you need to get a key first to open the machine. You see. Here's another key for the machine. When you open the doors of the machine, you need to connect the camera like the DSLR or the webcam. Here we took the Canon camera as an example. You can see here is the 60D Canon camera. And you need to install it first. Here is the lamp. In order to make the camera working continually, you need to use the power adapter. You can see here is the power adapter for the Canon camera. Put it in the stand here. Then you need to connect the USB cable from the Canon camera to the machine. And you can get a USB cable from the camera box. You can see here is the camera box. Get a USB cable from it. And then connect the USB port. You can see here is the USB port. Okay. And when you connected the USB cable and the adapter to the camera, you need to use the screws, this one, to fix it in the machine. You can see here. will you install the camera and open the power, open the stream, then install the printer. You can see here is the DMP DX620 printer. And before you put the printer into the machine, you need to take off this scan. You can see. Install the printer into the machine, you need to install the ribbon and also the paper into the printer. You can see here is the stand for the ribbon. You need to install it first. And you can get this ribbon from the paper box. Here's the paper. Insert the paper into the printer until you hear the sound like next one. Okay. And don't forget to put this one. This is the holder for these tools to see the polish. When you install it, the printer will print 5 test papers. After you get these 5 test papers, that means your printer now is workable. And then we install this. And fix it. After you installed the camera and the printer, you need to install the holder and the Wi-Fi receiver into the machine. You can see here is the holder for the holders. Okay. And here is the Wi-Fi receiver. Okay. After you install it, you need to test your LED light, like if it can be turned on or turned off first. Okay. After you finish all the installations, you can take a test. Like four holes.
Here we go. Wait a minute.
Time to push it back.